Hello, welcome to an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of April 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button and the notification bell so we can send these out to you every 30 days. So what we have going on for just the month of April is that sales were down compared to sales in April of last year by almost 23%. We haven't seen that kind of thing in a while. Now, prices. The average price in Ottawa was $880,000. I'll round these off a little bit, compared to $790,000 last year. So prices were up over 11%. So sales were down, prices up by 11%. And here's an interesting thing. The number of listings on the market, that was up by over 19%. All we've ever done has been talking about how inventory levels are going down and it's been feeding the seller's market. So this is a nice change. In terms of how long it's taking to sell, well, we're getting a lot of new listings come on the market, but they're selling lickety-split, just like last year, an average of 8 days. And if we'll go on to the next screen, we'll take a look at condominiums. And sales of condos were down by about 12% compared to last April. The average price of a condo, just like a freehold property though, that was up. The average price is now about $480,000, and that's an increase of 10% over last year. Now, active listings, unlike the freehold ones, we have fewer condos for sale, 369. That's a decline of about 7.5%, and they too are selling very, very quickly in 10 days compared to 11. If you have any questions, give us a call. Patrick Walchuk.